Hi. I just wanted to just finish off another case bait item since I have it with me. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to show and review and show all the parts of my Kate Spade Cobble Hill Lacy wallet. I don't know the name of the color. It's hot pink. And it's very beautiful. The zipper is, the hardware is in gold, and the zipper is super smooth. Whoop, it just got stuck there. It got stuck right there. I think it was just because it was on the edge. I ordered this back in June 2015. I did receive it, I believe, June 2015. So this was 2 years old when I used this with my Kate Spade bag. So I have one Kate Spade wallet and one Kate Spade bag. If you've noticed, it's very well made. It's still in great condition. The gold hot stamp on there is still perfect. And the gold clover is still perfect. There is no curling and there are no peels or peeling on the glazing at all on the entire wallet. It still is very, very beautiful. There is one big pocket in the back, and look at that black and white stripe. Look how beautiful that is. Yeah, it's beautiful. I enjoyed this wallet a lot. So it says here, Kate Spade, New York. So this is 100% cow leather with 100% polyester lining made in China. Oh, this is a spade. I don't know why I keep saying clover. And it has the logo and Kate Spade New York stripes again. This has 12 card slots. So six here, six here. A big compartment here in the back. A really big compartment here. Another big compartment here. This is a zipped compartment, which, oh, I didn't know. I had two dimes in there. I didn't know that. I should probably take that out. And look how beautiful. Look how beautiful that is. It has the spade on it. And this is also a big compartment. And a smaller compartment here, a tighter compartment. So I was using this with my Kate Spade because I like to match brands. So I was using this with my Kate Spade wallet. They do not match in color, not even in the color of the metal. My only Kate Spade bag or purse has silver hardware, and this has gold hardware, which is fine with me. To me, that doesn't really bother me. What I would prefer is my wallet and my bag or my purse, the brands, I would prefer them to match. So, I've used this more than I have used my purse because there have been times that I used my Louis Vuitton bag, and I'm trying to remember if I used a different kind of bag that wasn't Kate Spade or Louis Vuitton that I used this. If I did, because I was really using this a lot, I stopped using my Louis Vuitton international wallet at some point just because it had a little bit of tear, number one, and number two, this had 12 card slots. And you know, a lot of people think the card slots is just for credit cards. No, you have your insurance cards, you have your driver's license card, you have certain cards that you do need, and I can't think of them right now. That you do need, that you just keep them in there for organization's sake. So that's why I have a bunch of cards. I don't actually, have that many credit cards. It's just certain stuff that I want to keep organized. So, like it, love it, hate it. I love this wallet. I really do. I think this is, I don't know if there's a type of leather for this. It just says cow leather. Okay, so there's no other type of leather aside from it's cow leather. It does look one of those everyday ordinary kind of leather right there. For good quality leather is what I'm saying. And there are no scratches, no stains. It's beautifully made. I have no issues with this. I think at some point I have used this with my Louis Vuitton bags. Again, because I didn't want to use my international wallet. So I did use this temporarily until I got a Sarah wallet from Louis Vuitton. And I really did like this. I enjoyed it a lot. And if, I don't know, I mean, okay. I don't know if it's just me or there's other people out there that do the same thing. But I like to match my brands. So this is my only Kate Spade wallet and bag. But I really am enjoying my Louis Vuitton wallet. So I really don't know if I would switch to my Kate Spade bag sometime and I would still use my Louis Vuitton wallet, or if I would switch to this. Yeah, I don't know. And I switch my bags. There's no time frame. It's not every day. It's not every week. It's not every month. It's not every season. It's more if I feel like it. So if I feel like wanting to use my Kate Spade wallet with my bag, I'll probably just do that. So I really hope you enjoyed and learned a lot more. If you're interested in a Kate Spade wallet, if you want to buy a Kate Spade wallet, it's very well made. I mean, for a contemporary designer wallet and design and an item, I'm very impressed. It's very well made. It's I don't know, you know, 10 years from now how this is gonna be if I did continuously use it. But for 2 years old, it does not look too bad. It's perfect. So, I hope you enjoyed my video, my review of the Kate Spade Cobble Hill Lacy Wallet. And again, I'm sorry, I don't know the color. And I don't remember the price of this. I'm sorry about that. It just doesn't show on the order history of my Kate Spade order history in my KateSpade.com account. If you did enjoy my video, please give me a thumbs up. If you don't want to do any of that, that's fine. If you want to subscribe to my channel to see more of my videos and upcoming videos, I would really appreciate that. Any comments, questions, suggestions, if you just want to stop by and say hi to my comments, comment section, that would be highly appreciated as well. Hopefully they're all positive. So thank you so much for watching my Kate Spade wallet video review of this Cobble Hill Lacy wallet, and I hope you have a great rest of your day.